Yeah, Wayne County Prosecutor's Office is waiting on some additional paperwork before it decides whether charges will be upgraded. We spoke with the victim's longtime friend, John Benowitz's family is having a very tough time coming to grips with what happened.
They're in a state of shock. Can't wrap their heads around the fact that a father, brother, husband, friend has been taken away from so many people.
Jim Acho says John Benowitz's family is in disbelief. The 44-year-old husband and father of two succumbed to his injuries after witnesses say this man, Basil Saad, punched him during a soccer game.
You knew it was bad, but I didn't expect to hear that he passed away today.
Kevin Kelly played on the opposing team Sunday afternoon. He and others say Saad was fuming when Benowitz, a referee, ejected him from the game.
He put his head down to take his red card out. Guy didn't like it, walked right up to him, sucker punched him, knocked him out cold.
Saad was arraigned Monday on an assault charge that could be upgraded to manslaughter. Acho, who has known John for 30 years, says the attack was a crystal clear example of cowardice.
Number one, it was a sucker punch to a guy who wasn't even ready for it. And then number two, he flees the scene after he flips off. Gives the middle finger to a guy who's lying there unconscious.
Acho says if the good die young, John is proof of it. He worked at Mott Children's Hospital, led sports camps for kids, and was a devoted dad to his two young sons.
He was very, very active, hands-on father. Coached their teams, constantly taking them kayaking, hiking, camping. Just an outstanding father, and now these children are left without a dad.
Pray for John's family. They don't need to be dealing with this.
Now Kevin Kelly and others are brainstorming how they can bring some good out of something so bad.
Just since Sunday, we've been having this discussion of set up a nonprofit that can help not only him, but also just violence in soccer, especially towards referees. It's just something that we've been seeing a lot more.
Now, John's family is donating his organs, but right now they could use your donations to cover funeral costs. You can contribute to the Benowitz Family Fund at any Huntington Bank branch or at the Livonia Police Station. Reporting live, Randy Wembley, Fox 2 News.